An update now to one of our top stories. Yesterday, a young autistic boy suspended for drawing a picture of a bomb will be going back to school. Hillcrest Middle School officials met with Rhett Parham's mother today. She tells News 4 the officials determined Rhett's actions were the result of his autism disability. He won't be expelled and charges won't be pressed. The sixth grader was suspended on Friday. His absences will be excused and he will return to school on Monday due to teacher work days tomorrow and Friday.